I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please stay tuned for a moment of silence.
Rufus boy, let me love boy, what you know. Rufus boy, let me love boy, what you know. Rufus boy, let me love boy, what you know. Rufus boy, let me love.
Good morning, Bears. It's time for LC Current for Thursday, October 27th, 2016. I'm Amanda.
And I'm DeAndre. Your morning announcement starts now.
And if you love me, but you never let me go. Was on fire, you never let me know. Say you're sorry, honey, but you never really show. And I can leave the party without ever letting you know. Without ever letting you know. Rufus boy, let me love boy, what you saw. Rufus boy, let me love, without ever letting you know. Rufus boy, let me love boy, what you saw.
Bagel sale in the comments tomorrow morning. This will be benefiting LC Dance Marathon 2017. Stop by and start your Friday with a fresh bagel from Einstein Bagels. All money collected goes directly to Riley Hospital for the kids. Seniors, November 1st is the priority deadline for any senior that wants to be considered for merit-based scholarships. You need to monitor the early application deadline for your school of interest. Failure to meet these deadlines could result in the loss of guaranteed scholarships worth thousands of dollars. Universities will require a complete application on file prior to the deadline.
Have you ever wanted to learn how to knit, crochet, or sew? Do you have the desire to create something beautiful? Please join us for the new LC Stitch and Study in Room 201B in the Freshman Center every Tuesday after school until 4:45. All are welcome. Please see Ms. Moore in 201B or Ms. Howie in 112 with any questions. Attention freshmen with a GPA of 2.0 or higher. If you have ever had an interest in student government, believe that you possess strong leadership skills, wanted to promote a positive school culture, and wanted to work with sophomores, juniors, and seniors, LC Student Advisory Council needs individuals like you to make our school even greater. Please go to Ms. McCormick's classroom 207 in the Freshman Center by tomorrow and pick up an application for membership in the Freshman Student Advisory Council.
Attention sophomore, junior, and senior Latino students. LC will be attending the annual Latino Education Summit on November 9th at JW Marriott Hotel in downtown Indianapolis. The GPA requirement for this trip is a 2.5 minimum. Seats are limited. Please see Dr. Itoka for permission slips in room 161 or Mrs. Richardson in room 150. They are due today. Students will attend workshops such as financial aid literacy, scholarships, internships, STEM careers, career exploration, FAFSA navigation tips, networking, life during and after college, and have the opportunity to experience over 40 Indiana higher education institutions. With access to resources via panels, roundtable discussions, and leadership development sessions, students will excel at attaining post-secondary achievements. Lunch will be included. There is no cost to attend this event. Get your permission slips now. SAC will meet tomorrow at 7:45 a.m. in room 214. Again, Student Advisory Council will meet tomorrow morning at 7:45 a.m. Please see Mrs. Franklin with questions.
If you are interested in anime, please come to our anime club meeting on Tuesday in room 182. We'll be watching anime and playing games. The club meets from after school until 5 p.m. Seniors, on November 3rd, a representative from Berry College will be hosting an open house in Fishers from 4 to 8 p.m. This college is known for its beautiful campus, commitment to educational excellence, unique work experience programs leading to equestrian programs and exceptional athletes. RSVP by today at www.berrycollegeindyevent.com. You will be treated to great food, a tour of incredible cars, including Eleanor from Gone in 60 Seconds, and a presentation about the college.
Today's vocabulary word is beatific, an adjective meaning of, possessing, or imparting a state of utmost bliss, having a blissful appearance.
Celebrity birthdays. Taylor Grubbs is 15.
Kelly Osbourne is 32.
David Walton is 38.
And Roberto Vanini is 64.
And John Cleese is 77.
Thank you for joining us.
Have a great day, Elsie.